one night, one Sunday night, and I said to Ozzy, anybody there want more tea? And I said, I've got the pot in my hand. I said to Ozzy, Ozzy, take it from me. I'll meet you halfway. And he looked me right in the eye and said, I'll meet you more than halfway. And I knew what he was saying. Our friendship was moving into something else. And we married a really nice man who we had known for some time, a very good friend, Ozzy Werner. Ozzy and I were married in that Quaker meeting, and Debbie was the happiest, happiest little girl anybody ever saw.
Simplicity is gained. To bow and to bend, we will not be ashamed. To turn, turn will be our delight. Till by turning, turning, we come round right. Tis the gift to be simple, tis the gift to be free, tis the gift to come down where you ought to be. And when we find ourselves in the place just right, 'twill be in the valley of love and delight. When true simplicity is gained, to bow and to bend, we will not be ashamed. To turn, turn will be our delight, till by turning, turning, we come round right. In the place just right, 'twill be in the valley.
weekend, Debbie said to me, on a bright, sunny, not many sunny mornings in Syracuse, but it was bright in the spring. She said, "Mommy, you know what I think?" She's sitting cross-legged on the foot of my bed. "You know what I think? I think Ozzy wants to marry us." And I said, "I have never lied to Debbie, not even about Santa Claus men." So I said to her, "Debbie, we're talking about it, but it's a very serious step. I've been married before. Marriage didn't work out. Ozzy's never been married, never had children." And she said, "But he has Bernie." Bernie was his little brother. He was 28 days older than Debbie. They had become playmates. And I said, "I don't know when this will happen or if it will happen, but I promise you that you will be the first person to know." And she said, "Okay, that's good, because if you don't marry Ozzy, I'm going to." He was 7 years old. The rest is settling down my life was very good. It was wonderful. Debbie and I were both happy. My mother was thrilled. Life went on. Changed a little, but and is still going on.